Big snow is making its way to central Mississippi. You just heard David talk about that. Well, already snow falling in Vicksburg. That's where we find 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant live at the river. Joseph.
It's just a little bit of snow, but it's definitely falling here. The good news in Vicksburg is the roads are still dry. We did talk to Vicksburg officials who are concerned, though, by in the morning, the road conditions will be worse, especially here because there are a lot of hills. We talked to some people who are driving into that wintry mess. They're headed west on Interstate 20. One couple is headed to Scottsdale, Arizona from Birmingham, Alabama. They told us they will likely pull over early tonight to avoid having to drive in those really bad wintry conditions. Other folks we talked to are preparing for the big snow here at home.
We went to the grocery store, we got all the food and water, and we just waiting to come on in.
I gotta keep my water running because it might freeze up on me. Go make a little groceries, whatever, so I'm gonna be tucked in for the rest of the night.
Vicksburg's mayor sent employees home at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Tomorrow, only essential employees are asked to report to work. Meanwhile, we also talked to the Warren County Sheriff's today. He told us that he is adding an extra shift today, tomorrow, and tomorrow night. That means there will be the double number of deputies on duty in case the big snow causes big problems. We'll be checking in again a little bit later in this show, but until then, we're live in Vicksburg. Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.